Ok, Poco X3 MFC. See the CPU. This is the normal frequency before tuning. It is auto. Makna and your OpenGL at least 502, at least. Otherwise, you may get a graphic glitch. 474 0K. Let us security patch. December 5. Okay, tuning. You can use any kernel auditor. I'm using the FK kernel manager. Last time I'm using the EXKM X kernel manager. This is a paid app. App yang berbayar. Untuk CPU. Oh, ini GPU, sorry. CPU dia ada dua core. For Snapdragon 732 is not dual core, two cluster, small cluster and big cluster. Small cluster 4 core, big cluster 4 core. So the governor use performance. Big cluster also governor use performance, so the CPU will max out for best performance. And memory enable the ZRAM set at maximum 4 GB. And also in the miscellaneous, the thermal profile, use dynamic for best performance. For daily users, use extreme. This one better battery backup. Untuk battery yang lebih lama, guna extreme. Untuk gaming, dynamic. The rest, not it, let it default. If you look at the frequency, CPU frequency, it's max out, maximum. This one auto, this one performance. And my driver, I'm using Turnip 1 for 5 game. And only one game using the 615. This 5 game using Turnip and one Dragon Ball using 615. This one, if you use Turnip, the game will pause close. First game, Outlast 2. Sorry for the long video. The sound of this device really awesome. See? Very loud. Wow. Normal. This game, sometime you got a black screen. Like this. What to do? GPU accuracy put to extreme. AOT 2, Attack of Titan 2. Game setting, this motion, this one using the slow. Some yes, some no, some yes, some no. Don't always yes. That's Dolby Atmos.
その日、人類は思い出した。
Not bad, not bad. This one's still okay.
奴らに支配されていた恐怖。
Two game already. Captain Tsubasa. Setting is motion, not it. Special unit also.Five game on Tunip, Tunip 1 or Tunip 4.
少年は11歳となった少年。
Chicken egg. This chicken egg will never rotten. Also, will never hatch. Why? Because it a fake egg.
もうすぐ試合が始まるね。準備はいいかい？
運命の一戦が今まさにキックオフです。
キックです。
ニッタ君、素早く横にかわす。
よし、これ、はい、はい、チェイチェクル。
横をすり抜けた。ゴールラインを越えてしまった。ゴールキックから再開です。
しかしからしこれしかないし。
ハイネ君、このボールをコントロール。ここはパスを出した。マーガス君、センターラインを越えて攻め込む。松山君、左へ預けます。マックス君、ボールを奪った。シュナイダー君、ここからチャンスを作れるか。パスを出します。ミサキ君、横にかわして突破。ドリブルでボールを運ぶ。ニッタ君、横にかわして突破。ロングパスだ。ゴールラインを越えてしまった。キーパーからのリスタートです。
シューベシャー、シューベシャ
ー、このパスをトラップ。
そうなの、 OK。 NEXT。 マリオストライカー。Oh, like this. Hey, like this also can. You don't want to use the multi shaders. Sometimes the multi shaders make the screen blinking. After the last 5 games, you change the driver to OpenGL. Why? What happened? You don't want like that? Mario Striker. Need to change the driver after this. We use the OpenGL on this one. Mario Striker. Need for speed. This one still got a bit graphic glitch. イエー。 Number 1 Speed also okay, 20+ FPS. Not bad, Poco. Alright, this Dragon Ball and Mario have to change the driver, change to Uber, this OpenGL 615, and disable the turnip, and the rest of the driver disable except the one that you use. Right, after that, restart the pound. Restart system. Check. Okay, 615. Also, the kernel manager have to set back the CPU because we don't lock them. If you want to set the performance always, you lock it like that. After restart, it will be back to performance, but me, I leave it uncheck. Performance. The rest are already checked, like my memory, because I already checked, it will reset back to after reboot. Also this one also. See, I lock it. This one lock, unlock. Right. We test this Dragon Ball first, after that we test Mario. Sorry for the long video. Motion rate. Slow. Kakarot. Hui ya hui. Penyamun. Can you beat the game? Yes. Even with the Snapdragon 732, you don't have to use the most powerful pawn to beat the game. It's your skill. This one maybe 15 FPS, separoh. If I'm not mistaken, 15. Need to update this one, Poco. Update to this one, not yet update. LGB50. This one also no update yet. Lousy. Xiaomi the best. Every month there is an update for the software. really loud. ZL dot ZL plus Y must ZL Plus. Wait, not bad. Not bad. Why? The cutscene. The audio really bad. Really, really bad audio. Alright, the last game. This one playable, don't worry. All are playable, this one. Let's try this setting. I tested it before, this game are playable. But don't know why this time it falls close. See? B7000. What the hell happened? Last try, 40 minutes. Compiling status and then crash. This one must use the, let's try other turnip. Four. Okay, let me restart. Tunip 4. Close also. Now, all right, that's it. Sometimes it's okay, sometimes it's done. A lot of game post close. Really bad update. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something. See ya on the next video.